Bye.
Now I'm back in my cabin anyway. I'm gonna have a cigarette. I'm gonna have a drink. Got some lemon squash in here. I'm gonna relax for 5 minutes. Because that's all I have. It's now about 9:15. I've got to open the shop again soon. So, I'm gonna have a cigarette. She's here. I'm gonna lie back. I'm just gonna relax. Just gonna chill out. Oh yeah. I've been up since about, I don't know, 7? Shop at 12 o'clock, something like that, and then we'll be up again tomorrow morning at 6. Tomorrow I'll be about till about midnight, and up at 4:15 if I wake up. I try and wake up, I don't always make it. And then starts all over again. Always the same. Except the hair is a bit longer now, and I've been counting down in my little diary. I've got, I think, 49 days.
Just check that in my diary, which is my little drawer right here, which was all the other day.
Sure. Monday today. As of tomorrow, when I wake up, I've got 48 days left on board. Not bad. Three crossings a day. January 3rd, 1995. It's a Tuesday. Home at last, no more Johnny Boy. So I got off the bow. On the cruise. 9th of January, I felt my MOT. Then Saturday, the 18th. Went on holiday with Paula. Santander. Came back on Wednesday the 22nd, so that's nice. A week later I was at Focus with Tim and Chris. 28th of February, Plymouth for training week. Oh no, more Johnny Boy. And what did I manage? Birthday. I went to the Tim Page exhibition where I met him at one of the dungeons, Trafalgar Square, and Beckham Pigeons, the Buckingham Palace, Big Ben, and so on. Pick my nose a little bit, underneath. Yeah, 7th of May, Paul and I got engaged again. It's been quite a good little year, really. Well, nothing happened for ages. August. William's birthday on Monday. Exile on the 7th of September. Paula's on the 17th. Oh, that's it. That's the day I get. It's the day before I get back on. My second last trip I had. Yep. And I get off the Normandie on 23rd of October, day after Mum's birthday. Finish on the ferries. Dad's birthday, we'll go to later. Not a lot planned, really. Never mind. Yeah, it's all good fun. Horses and stuff in there. Anyway, that's very boring. So, this is me signing off for now, and I'll do some more filming in the shop. Harry!
Never dance for John, is it?
Hey?
Never dance. Come back.
Oh, yes.
From the Marama.
Oh, yes. You've been drinking again.
No, it's not me.
Oh, yes. So where do you live then, Terry?
I don't live anywhere. I live in a cardboard box.
He's Welsh, you see.
This cardboard box.
Oh, yes. It's a nice cardboard box. Oh, there he is. There he is, just sneaking a peek. Be an Arab right now. Have
a good time. Yeah, just the stairs there on the left, just above us.
Bonsoir mesdames, messieurs le commandant Ferries, l'état-major et équipage, vous souhaite la bienvenue à bord du Normandie de la compagnie Brittany Ferries. Nous arrivons à Portsmouth demain matin 6h15, heure britannique. Nous vous informons que l'heure utilisée à bord est l'heure britannique et qu'elle est en retard d'une heure sur l'heure française. Nous espérons que vous ferez un bon voyage en notre compagnie. Merci. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Captain and Ferries officers and crew welcome you on board Brittany Ferry ship the Normandie.
Welcome.
We shall be arriving in Portsmouth tomorrow morning at 6:15 British time. We remind you that time on board is British time, which is 1 hour beyond French time. We hope you will enjoy your crossing with us. Thank you. Votre attention, s'il vous plaît, mesdames, messieurs, l'annonce qui va suivre concerne votre sécurité. Nous vous demandons de l'écouter attentivement. Nous vous rappelons que l'accès au garage n'est pas possible pendant la traversée et qu'il est formellement interdit de clôturer sur les ponts. Des consignes générales de sécurité sont affichées dans les points de rassemblement, les locaux publics et les routes. Des consignes particulières sont affichées dans les cabines. Nous vous demandons de les lire attentivement et en cas de chance de suivre ce qui nous passe sur notre plan. Brittany Ferries vous remercie de votre attention et vous souhaite une agréable traversée. Your attention please, ladies and gentlemen. The following announcement concerns your safety. Please listen carefully. We remind you that access to the ground decks is not possible during this crossing and that it is strictly forbidden to run on the outside decks. Safety instructions are displayed at the assembly points and other facilities. Special instructions are displayed inside the cabin. Please ensure that you read them with due care and attention. And in case of emergency, follow these instructions carefully. Brittany Ferries, thank you for your attention.
Thank you.